NerdDice.
Welcome to the Stateless Codecast. This is episode number 29 in our series Build a RubyGem NerdDice. And in this Codecast, we're going to be adding a build badge to our README file. So we will clear from our last thing. Create a new branch. And this, it is possible, could be very easy. So we've added our coverage status in our previous NerdDice. Change any Ruby files, so that shouldn't matter for anything. That if this actually works. All right. So let's go back to our current version of what we've got here. So this is master. We go to add build badge. We have our badge. If you'll note, by default, this is like running on the latest build in master. Branch equals master, so it will not care if you're on a different branch if you're dealing with that, but that gives us what we want. Look at our actions that all passed, so this might be an easy one for today. We will go in, I'm not even going to bother updating the date on it. Write our commit message. So we've got our commit message. We have signed our commit. Force push it. Put a pull request into master. Let the checks finish. All of our checks. Completed. Control Shift C. Merged. And our build badge is on master. The build is still running, but we'll pause and let that finish. Everything's done. Everything's green. This was a fairly easy win, and we'll take it. We'll catch you in the next Codecast.
Thanks for watching this stateless Codecast. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. You can follow us on social media at Stateless Code. Until next time, keep coding, and don't aggress against peaceful people or vote for others to do so on your behalf.